here. Let's go, guys. It's going to be week number 7, starting off right now. Gets the knockup, gets the second knockup with the wild growth. Look for Chachi, baits out Kass. They take him down, they're just too big. And in the end, it's GG for the Unicorns of Love.
I'm looking right, Relis. Nice. Steve.
Elements have done it. They topple Rocket and move up the standings.
Here comes the teleport. Greffy's coming from the middle lane. He's looking for Niels. He will not find him.
Second one.
Teleport.
Woo! Yeah. Nice.
And they obliterate Giants. Equalizer out. Reynov has leaped back in with Thrill of the Hunt.
Go for this. Go for Nash.
I got it.
Nice!
They equal the longest winning streak in LCS history. 13-0.
Diamond, though, he's going to go in for the Gaggenau.
The last breath. That was incredible.
But no, he's going to get it.
Double kill for Cabochard, and he wants more. They will undoubtedly pick up their 6th victory